What's up, YouTube fam? All right, was driving down the road and got behind this W220. These cars are very expensive to maintain, but whatever you do, don't drive around with your suspension like this. This is dangerous on so many levels.